Hello, my name is Muiz. For my speech topic, testing is harmful for interpersonal communication. Okay, let's start with the current technology trend. And we follow the passage of the time. As we know, smartphones do have a lot of benefit in terms of function and communication. But instead, change one aspect of our life. And now I believe many society or smartphone user when to face in this situation, a lack of face-to-face interaction. Firstly, testing was created to enable quick and easy term of communication. It has a rather damaging effect on real interaction face-to-face, as we hear, which in a text message. The emotion and purpose behind that is trying to be said can be misinterpreted. We are slowly lacking the ability and skill of human interaction. And because of the way testing is a value today, it's hard to see the various disadvantage of it. Consequently, if you look up from your phone screen for even a short while, you will surely see that it's not the most beneficial type of communication to ourselves and society. The advantage of text message are simply outnumbered by the disadvantage of it. It is a problem that a few clicks on the phone screen mean more than oral conversations to the majority of our society. Starting with the teenage generation today, people are finding it more and more difficult to speak and carry out conversation as a human being. We're sure to find it comfortable and normal to speak to other beings, human beings. But the invention of texting has provide our natural ability to do so. Furthermore, according to the statistic human communication by the Dr. Winston Leach, testing hide all type communication including writing, face-to-face and surface level. It also causes a problem with the social boundary and was our impatient and need for instant gratification. Instead, testing take away from building social confidence skill and need for meaningful conversations. Lastly, in my conclusion, the statistic human communication by the Dr. Winston Leach explained that we become impatient with texting and break social boundaries since texting is such fast-paced thing. We expect an instant answer, like we will get with a phone call like this call. This causes us to text people when a phone call will not be appropriate and become upset when we don't get an instant reply back. That's all. Thank you.